Financial Sense Insider is a premium subscription service of PFS Group. The following is a free preview of today's Insider interview.
We recently had a fascinating extended conversation with Neil Howe. He's the president of Seculum Research, which reaches out to asset managers and hedge funds, as well as a lot of different interested groups in demographics. And Neil, thank you for coming onto the show. The one thing I want to point out is just how prescient your book, The Fourth Turning, was. And I know that is probably one book that you've written that gets a lot of press for good reasons. Would you mind giving our audience an idea of what this fourth turning concept is?
Sure, Chris. We wrote a book, Bill Strauss and myself, and the two of us wrote several of these books together. And what we found was is that these generations are highly unlike each other. Even neighboring generations going back in earlier centuries, they learn completely different life lessons from the location of history they had. One generation comes of age in a war, the next generation are the children of that war. So by the time they're leaders and parents, they take completely different lessons of life. By the time of their elderhood, they look back on their life very differently. So we found that these generations have always been very different from each other. More kind of remarkably, we found that these generations are different in a non-random way. That is to say, certain kinds of generations always tend to follow other kinds of generations. And that led to the idea that if these types of generations have a certain pattern, then the history that shapes them must be reflecting that pattern as well. And that led us at the end of that book to reflect upon many of the patterns that people have noticed in history. For example, the fact that you find in American history, for example, these great, what we call outer world crises, you know, that affect the political survival and institutional survival of the nation, or going way back to colonies. You know, you go from the War of Spanish Succession, and then about 80 or 90 years later, the American Revolution, the similar time period forward, about the length of a long human life, takes through the Civil War, then you get to the Great Depression, World War II, and then you come up to today, right? And roughly halfway in between these outer world crises, historians have often noticed these awakening periods, spiritual or religious awakenings, or simple cultural awakenings like we experienced in the 60s and 70s.
Well, it's fascinating, too, because like you point out, there is this regularity or pattern between generation and generation that you discovered and identified over time. And it has allowed you to make very specific predictions, or at least hone in on certain times in which you can make predictions about turning points of the likes of which you wrote. I mean, you were talking about in 1997, given your research, you were expecting around the year 2005 to see some type of crisis. And of course, we know that that was the peak in the housing market. And shortly thereafter, we saw the major financial crisis. I guess that leads to the fourth stage that you identified. And just to recap, there's four of them. There's the high, there's an awakening, an unraveling, and the crisis stage. And each one lasts around, if I remember correctly, it's around 20 years or so. But I wanted to ask you about this crisis stage, because that's the fourth turning, as you identify, that we're now entering. So I want to get an update, because of course you wrote that in 1997, and now we're well advanced into after that point that you identified around the year 2005. It's about 10 years now. Where do you see America in that process of the fourth turning?
Hi, everybody. John Loeffler here. You know, you've just been listening to a free preview of the Financial Sense Insider Premium Edition. Do you need help making sense of the market? I mean, you've heard the old adage, it's a jungle out there. Well, you know, you can join our premium weekday service and you'll gain access to leading experts, analysts, and market technicians on what's driving the markets, the economy, and your future. You can get all of that by subscribing today at financialsense.com. That's financialsense, S-E-N-S-E, like you're trying to make sense of something, .com. And click subscribe to join our premium weekday service. You won't regret it.